enti why na ye se ye ne ko university osu onko me se mo kwa achi mo ta su na mo ko busa John Bill awiye na maka che mama se mo nyi nse a wo wo aso wo ba shawo ba o ba ta won ti mi nu aduane sha ne ba no fo awa fo sha ne ba no fo awa fo wo do ba ko ma ko shi ni we mo anga ta me se de ana me da ho ni ye wo me ye me ya na se mo ye wo mo ne mo ya sa o se ye wo na ye wo ya owo and that one now when you will be our play victim everybody you are victim even to the sense John Bill akwala wo ko for 2 years mon frère is na mo mani kosua na ayewe on fa abochiro wa money hudua abochiro wa enye nsuo on fa to esuo nya ma money hudua sa asan na me kan me boa se wa on fa John Bill ama me fie kwa na na 2017 December me wa 2017 December 31st on fa abochiro wa money hudua so di akola na ma me fie no wa to smell of ice ama akola na wo bije ana akola na no already 3 ama akola na be jiri wo fi ama me ma na ampam wo ma wo mani hudua wase aba wedi kai wo duro so aye wa no sa amofia you were in fia ye du mo eh catch your boyfriend no wo catch ma wo sugar daddy bi amfrem yo because I was sitting at my day I feel you be you will be after message say go am until you be amoye ana sugar daddy zin mo bi amfrem yo ma nsoma mo mo wayire no ma nsoma mo se mo go di tutu no fucking anybody should call me and the word I'm using for all of you is fucking bitches fucking bitch ass old men ah now what say we yire nini now we dey miss bella na say you wicked man miss bella go 15 years now what say we yire abare wa ba 15 years man person na say we you wicked people I will mention your name and I'll put your text messages out nobody should call me siafo nobody should call me cause siafo nobody nobody you are married men who decided not to respect your homes assholes nobody should call me it's about to grow it won't go down it's about to grow it's about to no fucking ass are you hearing me sugar daddies of Miss Bell nobody should call me you are assholes I've been a woman Miss Bell with you for 39 years well you're not the same one wedding and one woman you know so what's me jano kofa because we're too tuny one long trauma or phone nobody should call me this should be the last warning call sir valley home why don't you be me to go to social media I will post your messages too me catch them when you were calling me to beg me I told you before that my silence means I'm loading my bullets but when you are watching you are first to call me you don't call that bitch morning the affair shows nega here na the tutu ni na mudi no na yen dia monkai wa be friend dem me tia oka wa wo be friend dem me tia oka wa wa di miss bell wa ja wo here wa ko di miss bell na se wo hu tu be friend dem aso so hine mo pa ya me won tia oka e wo yesu di mu ni trust ni wa si am pe ni pe ni mo wo dem dey bare yam mo it's about to go fucking down and my small of yes me to home obi amra me come me to home and I want so I show me aso ni me na adu ni trust ni my flower twenty jimi why the flower wasi aba when me na adu ta ba me fie me ti me fie this is my goddamn fucking house that I bought with my heart and intelligence on my pussy abua wasi aba hey we be aso to home do you want it sabi enye kwobofo nyina ba kwobofo binum ntino kwobo ni befo adamfo e careful because nipa da se ni ahoya wo de abuo ye de se che de guje me fo bia ho me se mo bia vremi o mo bia vremi you for show we jimi for and kola mabusu afot tem na ase mo for musika an show wo wo didi a show me me tu akwasi afor ye frem bi mo
second back girl tiwa sabi it's all fucking a
gay insanity hey mo wu I don't take shit o let me brief it to Ghanaians I am a very serious minded motherfucker mo bia for di jimi mama so samante you are about to deal with mother. Kwana catch omo no mti First, now we need a Mia, make us interview for the past how many weeks? Maybe no one's gonna say, I don't drink alcohol. And the non-alcohol drinking Valentina, bitch, my first South African woman said, hey, mama for Lydia, for the more. Mia, major, we are giant Zana. You are about to deal with a very strict motherfucker. And to be a shiny woman, you know, you know. Me se wa wo ya me zba sugar that you have a free me be no. Me share na me here live we me dey warn you nyina. Wo free me make call live. Na me dey want to speak up. Na wo yire at in come am nyu me enu ye die. Wo dey wo kwate e share wo flap mu and I will too mu a. We won't be having this conversation. If your side chick is going to look for trouble and the trouble is called a Joshua Snega. Please, the fear Schwarzenegger you people have been dealing all this year was a very weak woman. You are about to deal with Valentina Diamond, Nanejiwa. Don't mess with this woman you are looking at. She's a very serious-minded person who doesn't take shit. And I wear this shit. S-H-I-T shit. From anybody. Why you here? 1 year. One after toilet throw, everybody will throw mu. Someone in Amate, someone. 1 year, my name, my everybody will throw that. A poor nona. What the moment I say? No, be suffer for them, friend. What do you trust me? If you people think I was disrespectful, wait until you meet the sober me. You are about to identify the suspect. Wow, Asemo, call your bitch. Call Miss Bill. What? I am sitting at my desk. The way I'm even popping up in her conversation, I fucking stupidly, bitchily do not understand. No fucking asshole in the name of whatever bitch ass stupid man that you leave your matrimonial home to sleep with prostitutes. I don't care who you are. Don't call me again. Let me hear from anybody again. I will use you as an example for the rest of the people who are about to deal with me. 2021 is about to be lit. It's about to be lit. And don't let me say I slept with a dog. Your mother slept with a fear and sunyame. If I for once you claim I slept with a dog, your father is a dog. And you know who your father is? A local dog. Your father is a dog in Kotobabi. And guess the product, you have a lovely Friday and let me sit my ass in my house and hear any motherfucker calling me and listen to me. This is my page. I put anything anytime. Thank you very much. Have a good day. If you want to cheat on your wife, look for a woman with a class, not a classless, useless pig like something called Miss Bella. I've been watching with you. Who's that? You know, who papa and our friend, where you 43? Who call who boy? Miss Bella, your auntie. What's that? What could you know, friend? What, friend? Let anybody call me again. You will see my apples. You see this one as part of the news. You will see my doona. Doona. I will show you my doona. Try it. Try me right now. I'm going to show you my doona. Do you understand what I'm saying? I will show you my doona right now. Do you fucking understand that? Have a lovely evening. Baby!